Welcome to Vision Academy. Today's current affairs, English, date 31st December 2019. Let us begin with national news updates. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has said that ISRO is planning to launch a satellite called Aditya to study the sun. The aim of the mission is to keep a permanent eye on the sun without any disturbance. Aditya Yalwan is meant to observe the solar corona. In his Man Ki Baat program on air, Mr. Modi said that India is quite advanced in the field of astronomy and ISRO has taken path-breaking initiatives in this field. Keys to remember, our Prime Minister Modi have reported that ISRO is planning to launch its satellite called Aditya to study about solar corona. Related keys, ISRO founder Vikram Sarabhai, ISRO director Kailashavarivu Shivan. Next news, on 30th December 2019, the Union Environment, Forest and Climate Change Minister Prakash Javdekar has released a State of Forest Report 2019. India State of Forest Report is released every 2 years and it provides comprehensive information about the forest cover, forest vegetation density, tree cover, progress of plantation outside the designated forest, etc. for India as well as states. Keys to remember, the Union Environment, Forest and Climate Change Minister Prakash Javdekar have released a report on State of Forest Report 2019 on 30th December. This report will provide us the information about forest cover, forest vegetation density, tree cover, progress of plantation, etc. Related keys, the total forest cover of the country is 712,249 square kilometers, which is 21.67% of geographical area of the country. The top 5 states in terms of increase in forest cover are Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Kerala, Jammu and Kashmir and Himachal Pradesh. Next, let us see international news updates. Fausta, a female black rhino who was believed to be the world's oldest rhino, has died at the age of 57 in Tanzanian conservation area. Fausta died of natural causes in captivity of Ngorongoro crater, which lies in Ngorongoro conservation area of Tanzania. Rhino's life expectancy is around 40 years in wild, but they can live an extra decade in captivity. Keys to remember, Fausta, a female black rhino who was believed to be the world's oldest rhino, has died at the age of 57. Related keys, Tanzania capital, Dodoma. Tanzania currency, Tanzanian shilling. Next, let us see economy news updates. India will overtake Germany to become fourth largest economy in the world by the year 2026. According to the report by UK-based Centre for Economics and Business Research, India is all set to overtake Japan to become the third largest economy by 2034. The report titled World Economic League Table 2020 said that India is also set to become a $5 trillion economy by 2026, 2 years later than the government's target of 2024. Keys to remember, according to World Economic League Table 2020 report, India will overtake Germany to become fourth largest economy in the world by 2026. It is also said that India will overtake Japan to become third largest economy by 2034. Related keys, Germany capital, Berlin, Germany currency, Euro. Next, let us see banking news updates. Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman has said that no merchant discount rate will be applicable on transactions through homegrown rupee and UPI platforms beginning 1st of January next year. Mrs. Sita Raman announced this in New Delhi after meeting Chief of Public Sector Banks, Chief Executive of Indian Banks Association and representative of leading private sector banks to discuss banking issues. Keys to remember, our finance minister have said that no merchant discount rate will be applicable on transactions through RuPay and UPI platforms, which begins from 1st of January 2020. Related keys. The merchant discount rate is a rate charged to a merchant for payment processing services on debit and credit card transactions. Next, let us see words of the day. Umbrage, offense or annoyance, similar words. Bridle, be aggrieved. Antonyms, complacency, gratification. Next word, vagary, an unexpected, inexplicable change in a situation or in someone's behavior. Similar words, quirk, peculiarity. Antonyms, purpose, determination. To have a daily current affairs updates, subscribe to Vision Academy and don't forget to press the bell button below. And if you think the video is informative, like this video, share this video, comment below for the doubts.